to Cinema News, one of the stars of Senior High, Kyle Echarri. Hello.
Hello.
Congratulations on the show. My gosh, it's such a hit, and now you're entering a new chapter. How does it all feel? I know you guys are super packed taping. Are you able to process like the success of the show?
Sobrang nakakatuwa lang po talaga. If anything, feeling wise, kasi we didn't know it was gonna really grab this much people's attention sa noong una pa lang. Kasi siyempre, you don't want to keep your expectations too high. Pero may mga mall shows na kami, dun namin na-realize, ang dami pala talagang parang humuhugot sa amin. Like, yung tawag na sa akin po sa labas is Obet. Yung mga ganun. So, it's nice and it's, and we're really enjoying it naman.
Yeah, it's obvious na na-enjoy niyo talaga because of how we see, even if we just follow you guys, we see kung gaano talaga kayo ka-close in real
Yes.
life. And I know for a fact na, because I just interviewed JK recently, and I quote about you, ha? He said this about you. Sabi niya, kulang na lang mag-jowa na kami.
Opo, opo.
Would you care to give a statement on this?
Ano, may relationship na po kami tatlo ni JK and ni Elijah. As in, ganun na po kami. Confirm na yan. Yun na yan. That's all I have to say. Kung makikita niyo po kami sa set, kami tatlo nga, magkadikit po kami. Laging joke po sa amin ng mga ibang prod. Uy, yung jowa mo, hinahanap ka. Iba, ganun po. So, ganun. It's funny to see it also show with the fans.
Aside from the three of you, it's the whole cast as well. Syempre with Blythe, syempre with sina Zijan, sina Cyril. What do you think about you guys made you click kaagad? Parang yun yung naririnig ko about your cast eh.
What made us click? I think siguro yung hunger na meron kami. The hunger that we had for this show and how we really wanted to make sure na maganda talaga yung kinalabasan. Siyempre, araw-araw din po kami nagkikita. So, our world became each other for the most part. And may nabuo kami talagang totoong pagkakaibigan. And it's so much better to work that way.
Yeah, of course. And kitang-kita with like the chemistry of the cast. Okay. And even if you're all solo artists, syempre, ang isa sa mga pinaka natutuwang fandoms ay ang Kydrea, because you do get to work again together here. And hindi pa rin matatanggal, I guess, with fans that they hope that something mm-hmm. develops or something more develops between the two of you. Do you and Andrea get to talk about this? Na parang, yun nga, the fans shipping the both of you.
I mean, alam naman po namin, bago naman po kami pumasok sa show na to, alam naman po namin na mangyayari naman yun. And kahit pa paano, nagpapasalamat kami sa suporta. Ako, I'm very thankful for all the support that the Calgary fans have still given us throughout all the years, even for the 4 years na hindi kami masyadong close. Nandun pa rin sila. We talked about it before and talagang gusto kasi namin as of now, ay, hindi naman sa ayaw na namin mag-love team at all, ganun. But we want to focus on our careers, on her path and my path. And kung gagawin man ng mga fans ng my career, nagpapasalamat naman kami.
Yeah, and I guess everyone is also more open now with seeing things. And you did mention about parang medyo matagal kayo hindi nagka-work. But right now, Andrea does call you her best friend. So we were curious, like, how did that friendship and that closeness start? Was it on this set, on Senior High, or medyo nauna pa sa Senior High?
Closeness namin ni Bright. Matagal na po kami magkakilala. We've known each other since 13, 14 years old. So parang, we've been through a lot together. So, and it was nice again to yun nga, work po ulit with her. Yeah, dun siguro nagsimula. Throughout the years, I mean, we've known each other for a very long time. So, totoo lang po.
Mm-mm. So, I guess parang naging seasons of closeness and not too close. Yeah. And closeness and not too close.
Close is not too close, pero yeah.
Oo. She did mention as well na because you're cast in Senior High, grabe yung cast niyo. Sobrang bigatin. And I wanted to get your side of the story kasi na-mention daw niya sa'yo dati on set na parang, uy, we have to bring our A-game here kasi daw, yung mga kasama ninyo. And she mentioned, yan, kunyari may eksena si Zijan at si Cyril. It's like, ang sabi pa nga niya is, lalamunin kami ng buhay or something. So, can you tell us a bit about that, bringing your A game dito sa senior high?
A lot of the fans say, and I also agree with a lot of the fans po, sinasabi po nila na napaka-perfect tong casting na to. Walang tapong. At para sa akin din po talaga, sobrang blessed ako na maging parte ako ng cast na to. The chemistry that we all have on set worked perfectly. A lot of my co-stars, hinahangaan ko talaga sa pag-aarte. And it's just nice to see all of us work together, pero we never saw it as competition. That's the beauty of our cast. Alam namin na magaling to, magaling to, magaling sila lahat. Alam namin, pwede kami kainin ng buhay, pero wala kaming ganun. Sinusuportahan po namin isa't isa.
Yeah. Was that pressure on your part in the sense that, yeah, Blythe has done more series, Zijan Cyril has done more series.
Yeah.
How did you feel coming into, kahit na medyo bata mga castmates mo, antagal na din sa industriya?
Yes, mo. Actually, sinabi ko nga po kay Zijan, alam mo, dati, ikaw lang kilala kong child star na nasa Amerika pa ako. Tapos ngayon, nagtatrabaho ako na kita, kaibigan na kita. Yun yung sinasabi ko po kay Zijan. So it's honestly, na-pressure po ako nung una. Na-pressure naman po talaga ako nung una. Alam ko naman, wala pa akong, I haven't proven myself enough. In
really,
my
you
eyes.
Think you think so?
In my eyes po yun. In my eyes. Because I never want, I always tell myself never to be content. Yun. So, I guess for myself. Pero, yun nga po, I saw na magaling, lalo na si Zijan, si Decided. I always tell them na pagaling nila. And, yun nga po, I'm blessed and I'm so happy to be part of the cast.
I guess entering this new chapter of the show, talagang patindi ng patindi the twists, and it is said na akala ng viewers alam na nila but they kinda don't know. And one of the biggest twists that people have to watch out for, itong plot twist kay Luna, played by Andrea Berlantes, of course, that she is pregnant, and si Obet ang isa sa mga pinagsususpetsahan na tatay. I guess safe to say this is the first serie that has tackled something like this, and it's such a real but serious issue for your generation. At yun naman talaga yung purpose ng senior high, diba? To bring to light Gen
Yes,
Z issues. So, if ever, hypothetically, mangyari sa'yo ang scenario na ganyan in real life, wala namang death, but like, diba, to you or your friends that napagsuspechahan kayo that you are the father of someone's child, how would you deal with it with your circle of friends?
That I might be the father of someone's child.
Yeah.
Ganun po.
How do you think you'd deal with that?
I would own up to it naman po talaga. I mean, yeah. If I knew naman na ako yun, yeah, I would own up to it.
Yeah. When you found out that this was the storyline.
Grabe po talaga. Nung nabasa ko po talaga yun, sabi ko, wow, wow. Ang lalim pala talaga ng kwento.
Yeah, and I guess yan ang kailangan nilang abangan, what the lesson
yes
to be learned is from this
mm-hmm
storyline as
super
well.
Po.
You recently did a contract signing, of course. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Still
thank
a
you
certified kapamilya. And sanay kami sa mga stars who post about their contract signing na may essay, but you simply posted, kita nyo yan, masaya.
The reason why I had the caption like that po talaga is because it's been a while since I kind of felt that kind of happiness, to be honest. Kasi yun nga po, so dami na nangyari sa akin for the past year. I said po sa contract signing mismo, napaka-timely po talaga sa akin yung pag-sign ko ng contract ulit because of how everything happened. But at the end of it all, ito pa rin binigay na blessing po sa akin ng Panginoon ng ABS-CBN. So, it was a very happy moment in my life after a while of not being the happiest. Parang ganun po.
Well, you super deserve it, and everyone is looking forward to what else you will do in terms of series or movies or any other projects, but one thing na has caught the attention of your fans is of course your paborta statement, because you did mention that kailangan mong magpaborta for a future project. So what is this project and what can you tell us about this project?
I can't really say anything about this project, pero I can say that malalaman niyo po at excited po ako. It's a big project and I'm blessed and I'm very thankful. I don't want to jinx anything.
Of course, we don't want to jinx anything for sure. Na mentioned before, of course, sorry, we're talking about physique and I have a visual in my head from Halloween of Piolo Pascual. And he did mention before that you will be doing a film together.
Yes, but yes, it's a action drama film na malapit niyo po mapapanood.
You're done shooting
it's a father
it?
And son. Yes, we're done. We're done shooting it po. Abangan niyo lang. Can't really say when exactly. Pero I'm very excited for this film. It's my first action film. And also it's a drama, so it's a father and son drama. Abangan niyo lang po. Exciting na.
And of course, getting to work with Piolo Pascual, who is also a well of wisdom in the industry. What are the things that you took away or learned from working with him?
Not much. Joke lang. Joke lang. No, he became such a good friend.
Naging close ba kayo?
No,
naging close
like,
ba kayo?
Yeah, super po. Super po naging close kami kasi parang naging mentor ko po siya. Actually, I'm Inigo. I call Inigo my brother now because of how close I got with Piolo. And he became a mentor not just in acting, but like when it came to business, mga ganon, kinahausap niyo din ako tungkol sa mga ganon. It was nice. It was nice to work with someone that you can look up to as a mentor.
It seems like you're part of many families. You're part of Piolo and Inigo's family. You're also an honorary ataide.
Yes.
I love that. So close. How was that trip that you recently, of course, enjoyed with the family and extended family of Miss Sylvia Sanchez?
It was so nice. I'm so thankful po talaga for the Ataide family. Di nyo lang po alam kung paano sila tumulong talaga sa akin nung nasa Amerika pa yung kapatid ko. They were really my family. They were the ones I run to whenever I needed family. So, and I'll forever be grateful for them talaga. Sobra po.
Oh, shucks. Well, Kyle, congratulations on everything. Last one before I ask you to promote music. I mean, I know that is really your first love and it's a passion
yes.
you share as well with Juan Carlos and Elijah, I heard as well.
Yes, but
new music to watch out
new
for? New
music.
Pag may
po
time.
Inaayos, pero baka next year. Ma early next year. Yeah, early next year you guys will hear more coming from me. May inaayos po ako.
Daming aabangan kay Kyle. So
yes.
With that, thank you so much, Kyle. Please invite everyone to keep watching Senior High.
Para sa aming mga North Fordians, maraming salamat. Salamat sa suporta talaga, guys. Sa mga hindi pa po nakakanood, you guys can watch it weekdays sa TV5, sa Kapamilya Channel, sa Kapamilya Online, A to Z, and I1PFC. Maraming salamat. Mwah.
Thank you very much, Kyle Echarri. And that's it for our show this weekend. Thank you so much for watching and for making us a part of your weekend habit. We'd like to invite you to follow Cinema One on our official social media accounts as we do upload the full interviews there. We'll see you again next time. Once again, have a great weekend. This has been Cinema News.